That's hot. Alright. Crack my piece of tea. Oh, well, thank you, Juggernaut. How very nice of you to do so. Thank you for the host. Yes. Alright. I think enough time has elapsed. Oh, what is this? Wookie Pumper. Very nice, thank you for the host. Is everyone ready for some sensual readings brought to you by Nervosa? How's the sound, by the way? The microphone. Oh my lord. Esports, thank you for the host. Thank you very much. All right. I don't know about this. I don't know how spicy this is gonna be. Looks good, Juggernaut? All right. Mic is good. Visuals are good. Hostings are good. Everyone's here. Okay, let's buckle in. Let's get started. I woke up with five animals left by someone into my own room. After some consideration, I decided to take them in. After 2.5 months, I did not expect that that I was about to experience something magical. Game by Cheritz.
It's happening! What do we do? Everybody stay calm!
Alright, here we are. Today is August 14th. No, actually today is July 6th. 11th. Today's July 11th. But it's all good. We're in the universe. How's it now? Before we continue, I want to make absolutely sure that the ASMR sensation is good to go. Sound needs to be on point. July 11th? Where? I don't know. Isn't it July or is it June? No, it's June. June 11th. I'm a month in advance. Derp. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna check myself. Oh, perfect. Yes. Sounds good. Alright. Today is August 18th. But my art skill increased. I couldn't read that fast enough. I was derping out on the name. Pressure slightly increased. Why did the pressure increase? Oh, it's because I have Asian parents, right? Wait up! I was on my way back home when Oh, these are Korean names. I'm gonna have absolutely a blast with these. I'm just gonna call him Jay. What's up, Jay? I was on my way home when Jay called me from behind and handed me a black plastic bag. What's this? Nervosa. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna read this Discord. Discord? What is this? What did you do, Coach? Now I can't even see it. Oh wait. Nervosa is live but refuses to post. So hey. I did post, didn't I? I guess I didn't. Anyways, back to the game. What's this? Usually Jay gives me a black plastic... What? Usually what Jay gives me in black plastic bags is food. Oh, I don't want to save, not right now. We're way too early. They're chestnuts. Huh? Chestnuts? I looked into the plastic bag and I saw that it was full of chestnuts. Holy shit, no, really. It's still summer. Where did you get so many chestnuts? It's not the seasons for chestnuts yet. Oh, this is good so far. My mom simply decided that she wanted... Shut up! Shut up! No. Shh! 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 Marry that man, he has chestnuts! Is this the one we're gonna go for? Yes, we need to. He's got a big black bag full of chestnuts. Anyways, my mom simply decided that she wanted some and ordered too much online or something. I thought you might like it. Jay's mom must have a habit of buying too much food. This isn't the first time that Jay gives me food like this. Ah, I feel bad for always receiving things from you. Is this really alright? Of course! Oh, by the way, did you know that you can feed chestnut shells to animals? Foreshadowing. Go for everything, deception is real. Go, yeah, all the boys. I'm just gonna be a gigolo. Huh? I heard that chestnut shells are healthy for their fur. Chestnut shells? Animals actually eat chestnut shells? I've never heard of it before. Neither have I. You learn something new every day. Look at that smile. Look at that smug smile. He knows. He knows what he's trying to do. But will they be able to eat these hard shells? The shell has something called tannin contents or something, so it has detox effects, whitens the skin, and makes their fur shinier. I also heard that women grind this to make natural facial packs or something. How would you know? He's unsure of this one. Tannin contents? Is this girl literally just gonna repeat everything that this gentleman just says? Anyway, I heard that rabbits love this stuff. Rabbits, hamsters, cats. I heard it's good for all of them. That perked my interest. Oh, cats? Oh, what's another word for cat that is also an euphemism? He piques my interest. Really? But the shell is so hard. Can they really eat this? Really, bitch? Like, this is the second time you've said this. Jay thought for a moment. After all, rabbits have such sharp, strong teeth for a reason, right? And cats, too. That makes sense. Squirrels eat acorns, too, after all. Thank you. I'll use this well. By the way... Just go for it. Just go for it. Just whip it out. Instantly impressed. Jay hesitated as if he wanted to say something, but instead, just smiled awkwardly. That is not a smile. That is not a smile. Hold on, I'm gonna fix this. Because that is not a fucking smile. No, wrong. 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 Let's make this, let's correct this. That one. No. Wrong one. Fuck it. I'm too lazy. We're in this. I'm loving all of this. I'm very glad that you're enjoying it. Will the animals really like this? Okay, how many times was it? 3-4 times she asked that exact same question? So far, this protagonist is just not exactly the most interesting of characters. So far, I've only given them pet food or vegetables. Oh yeah, that's right, we received a thing of animals for some reason. But it'll be a good idea to give them something new for a change. I'm home. The five animals rushed towards me. It's already 6 in the evening. They must be hungry. But I feel bad for just giving them nothing but a bowl of chestnut shells. Perhaps it would be better to add other things to it. Things that are healthy for them. I opened the refrigerator and saw a lot of leftover ingredients. I think I heard somewhere that yogurt is good for cats? Not really, but okay. And broccoli? And carrots? Though, there were more ingredients in the refrigerator than I thought. I might as well make dinner for the animals with all of this instead of giving them the usual food. How about mixing everything that might be healthy for them? I should put everything that's healthy, plus the things that they usually like to eat. I mixed everything up into a large salad bowl. Right, and aloe juice in the fridge as well. Chestnut shells, apples, carrots, yogurts, broccoli, aloe juice. That sounds absolutely disgusting. You could not pay me to eat that. It doesn't look very... I fucking called it. It doesn't look very appetizing. It may not look appealing to humans, but animals might like it. Hey guys, come and get it. I put the bowl down on the floor. I could hear their footsteps. Meow. Jay number two suddenly halted in front of the bowl. Why is he not eating? Probably because it looks disgusting. Is it because he's not familiar with it? Jiso, who arrived later, began to devour the food. Ah, he's eating. The rabbits also strolled into the kitchen and began eating. They seemed to like it, except for one. I will pay you to eat that. No, you could not. You could not pay me enough. With hard chestnut shells in there, you know how that would scratch your throat? Everyone's eating except for J number two, who is staring at the bowl. What a relief. I hope it tastes good. Did I not just say that it would scratch your throat, the chestnut shell? Jiso licked the owl juice and suddenly let out a strange sound. What's wrong? Jiso, are you okay? Jiso backed off from the... Oh, the music. Oh, this is intense. Jiso backed off from the food and continued gagging. What? Is it the aloe juice? Oh man, he dead. Jiso now had his back on the floor, twisting his body and kicking his feet. What should I do? Jiso! The rabbits seemed just fine. Maybe the food wasn't right for cats. The rabbits are still eating without a problem. They are just totally ignoring this poor dying cat. They're like, this just looks like rotten food. Oh my gosh! Jiwoo's body suddenly stiffened. The rabbit is literally dead. The rabbit is literally fucking dead. These are dead eyes. It is deceased. Start digging a hole. Jiwoo! Both Jiso and Laundry can wait. This is too intense. Both Jiso and Jiwoo have gotten sick. Oh my, who do I help first? Oh no, is this a pick who I help first situation? Well, obviously the one that's dying. This one's dead. There's no saving this one. Might as well go for this one. What is the problem? Chestnut shells? Aloe juice? Someone call PETA! Or is it the yogurt? What should I do? I couldn't figure out what caused the problem since I put in so many different ingredients. It seems both Jiso and Jiwoo ate from everything in the bowl. I should take care of Jiso first. He's throwing up. But wait, Jiwoo was passed out. No, before that. Stop eating, guys! Well, take the fucking bowl away. Fine, thank you. I picked up the salad bowl from the floor. There must be no... There must be no more casualties. Yeah, passed out. What's that MW2 quote? Hold on. I gotta pull this up. YouTube. MW2. We failed. Ah. Here we go. Wait, hold on. Perfect. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Perfect. My food experiment ended up costing me one cat and one rabbit. They died. They literally fucking died. Strangely, Jiha, Jihei, and Jiun seemed fine. I'm sorry. Is the clip working? What clip? Oh, the... I think it might have just been too quiet. Hold on, I'll play it again. MW2. There we go. Now that there's no music playing, it's probably... Mission failed. We'll get him next time. There we go. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. I don't know if you heard that, but we have a story to read. What caused the problem? I couldn't figure out the reason for this. The day is over. I should take a rest. I have a fresh new start tomorrow. How about you bury the two animals you literally just killed? Loading.
Jisoo-young, 정말 괜찮아?
Why is there a male voice? I tried sending a clip into chat. Oh, it's because... it's because I have, links disabled. Private message coach, and then because moderators can post in chat, so private message coach, and he'll be able to post the link. Jisoo, are you all right? Oh, they've transformed. They've transformed. Oh, it's gonna get spicy. I still feel sick. I think we're gonna die. What was that? Well, at least you threw everything up and you're feeling better. But Bunny here really did come back from the dead. I knew it, he died. Shut up, how can she even think about giving us something like that? She must be out of her mind. Oh, I think it
was okay.
That's because you only ate the apples, young master. Senpai?
Senpai?
How come those two rabbits are just fine? The small one only ate the apples, and the big one ate nothing but broccoli. Picky eaters. It's better than eating and then throwing everything up. You should have a well-balanced diet, of course, under the premise that the food is safe. Or, like I do, just don't eat everything. Noisy cats. Stupid owner. I'm so sick of everyone and everything. Hey, are you going to keep complaining? The food giver actually went through the trouble of making something for us. I mean, yeah, it was a little dangerous, but it's the thought that counts. Always, yeah. Making nothing is better than making poisonous food. But she worked so hard to prepare it. You didn't even eat anything. I wanted to eat more apples. I do truly appreciate her trying to take care of us. Apples! Oh my god. Oi, Fei. Oh my god. Apples. Pickles. And the pickles. And pickles. Is the green text Jewish? I have no idea. Maybe. It is a Korean game. So probably not. I didn't eat, but I thanked her from the bottom of my heart. I would thank her too, when she makes something edible. But don't you think she changed a bit? Changed? How? Well, it seemed she was taking care of us only by obligation before. But she became much nicer recently. That's true. She wouldn't even have cooked for us before. Things were better before. Now I even have to watch what I eat. I think she's cheered up mostly because of your feet, buddy. Maybe it's because when she saw the rabbit die, she's like, ooh, I can make fucking rabbit stew and have a lucky rabbit's foot. Shut up, furball! She did change a little bit. I think she's relaxed a little over time. Maybe because she's thinking of that D from the gentleman before that gave her that big bag of chestnuts. That's good. Today is August 15th. June spent the day doing laundry. Femininity slightly increased. Pressure slightly increased. What is with this pressure? Like, pressure to perform? I don't know. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Relationship, 10 out of 25. I think it's all out of 20. Oh, this one's almost maxed. Who are you? Let's go here. I want to... No. Are they on the couch? I can take a rest. Okay, let's go. No, I want to see the kitties. I want to see them. Pressure. What is pressure? Do schoolwork. Oh, it's schoolwork. That makes sense. What's this? Oh, washing machine. Okay. Who's in here? Why can't I see the animals? I want to interact with the animals. Alright, but let's do some schoolwork to decrease this pressure. Maybe I have to go here. There we go. Sketch. What? Oh, okay. Why can't I do that? What's this? Study. There we go. I decided to study through my business textbook. No, not yet. We're not done here. No, fuck off. I want to continue. Wait, what's this? Art skills slightly increased. Stress greatly increased. Pressure greatly decreased. Good. Good. Yes. Oh, shit. The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh new start tomorrow. I don't know. Maybe we should feed the animals? She spent the day... Pressure slightly increased. Okay. How do I interact with these furballs? Go to the kitchen. Activity. I can't cook yet. You encountered the black cat. What is that pose? That is the fuck me pose if I've ever seen it. Stare. Do you not like me? Jizo was hovering in front of the refrigerator, and then he suddenly jumped. He was aiming it for the tuna cat, because he's probably fucking hungry. We didn't feed him last night. The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh new start tomorrow. Today is August 17th. June went to cram school. Stress slightly increased. Pressure slightly increased. You know, typical things. My beauty is like all the way down. Go in the bathroom. I don't know. What's this? Go in the kitchen. I wanna like... Maybe do I just have to go back and forth to get these interactions? Ah, there we go. Arrange veggie. Arrange. Let's do veggies. Fridge arrangement changed. Wow, I spent all day rearranging the fridge. Yeah, makes sense. Today is August 18th. Weekend activity. Go to work, go out. Okay, well, we need some money, so let's go to work. Stress slightly increased. Received $40. Bookmark required. Ooh. The day is over. I should take a... Why does the day end so quickly? Holy shit. Today is August 19th. Oh? The summer beach is just packed with people. High school students on their scooters. Fucking... I actually can't stop laughing at these reactions. I'm glad you're enjoying your stay. High school students on their scooters. Fucking scooters. They bite your ankles all the time. Fucking hell. High school students on their scooters. People from other countries taking sun baths. Families on vacation. It will probably be like this until the beginning of September. Bitch, why you look so sad? I know, I get fucking depressed when I'm around people too, but like, perk up a little bit. I can see the crashing waves under the beach umbrella that I had rented. I want to go into the water, but I have to stay and take care of the animals. Just throw them in there too. Like, you almost killed them, you might as well just keep going. I could hear people screaming whenever a big wave came. I really feel like I'm away on vacation. It's been such a long time since I was out like this. I haven't gone on vacation since I began to live alone. I visited the beach only once when I was young. Mom didn't want to go into the water because she was afraid of getting tanned. Why? Like, sunburnt I can understand, but tanned? Interesting. And I played with Dad instead. I don't remember too well. It was such a long time ago. Back then, Mom was smiling. Mom was so beautiful and nice when she was younger. Meow! Jiha and Jun are sitting under the shade, looking at the ocean. Jiwoo hasn't even come out of the basket. Jisoo and Jun are running around under the sun. Actually, Jisoo is chasing Jun, and Jun is trying to run away. They look super cute. Little do you know, they're trying to kill each other. It's trying to run away from... Asian beauty standards promote pale skin, so tan equals bad. Very true. Thank you. They look so cute. The pets got me out today. It would be a shame if I didn't show them this beautiful ocean. But I wouldn't have bothered to go if I were alone. I enjoyed going to the beach. Beaches in the summer are always lively and fun. Mom, look, a sandcastle! A boy shouted at his mom. I turned around and saw a family eating lunch together. Family. And the beach. Oh, memory time. Look at the sandcastle I made. Didn't I do a good job? Oh, it looks great. Come have lunch. You'll get tired if you keep playing without eating. Too bad our house is so far away from the beach. I want to come here more often. In that case, let's come again next year. Really? Don't take his word for it. He's so busy that he doesn't even have vacations during the summer. This is very true for evil people. But I still hope we can come more. Should I do that voice for her from now on? I'll take some time off from work next year too. We'll come back.
Really? You're the best daddy!
Oh, why was there a sexual undertone in that? I'm so sorry. We promised we'd come back the following year. But I never got to spend time with Dad again. Because he was working, yes. Something furry suddenly hopped onto my lap. Jiyeon. He must have come to me in order to avoid Jisoo. Jisoo and Jiyeon. Jisoo gave Jiyeon a look and growled softly. Jiyeon's looking down on Jisoo with triumphant eyes. Jiyeon and Jiha, sitting together underneath the shade, looked at the cats as if to call them pathetic. Oh no. I had an image in my head and now it needs to go on the screen. It needs to. This needs to happen. I think people who are very into the meme scene probably know exactly what I'm going to be putting on here. That, and then that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. There we go. Then we're gonna go to downloads and then scroll down to where it is. Good. There we go. Yes. This is the exact look that the rabbit is giving them right now. Pathetic. Alright, let's get rid of that. Image 5. Bye. Yes. Okay, good. Back to the game. Voices are necessary for all characters, got it. There's so many characters though. There's 5 animals and then her. I'll try. I'll make it work.
Tiwu folded his ears as if to silently protest against the cat's racket. What would these animals look like if they were human?
Oh, it begins.
They already have such interesting relations among themselves. Then, the sudden thought made me smile.
That's not a smile.
That will never happen, of course. If they all turned into humans, things would be interesting. How would it feel if they looked at me, into my eyes, and talked to me like humans? Would I be able to feel as relaxed in front of them as I am now? Of course, that'll never happen. But if it does, things would certainly be interesting.
Foreshadowing! The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh new start tomorrow. Today is August 20th. June spent the day doing laundry. Femininity slightly increased, pressure slightly increased. Alright, well, let's try to get rid of some of that stress. I feel like if that reaches the top, we're going to literally die. So let's go into here. Let's get some studying done. Good. Okay, yeah. Nope, I don't want it. Yeah. I was looking for my business book, only to find that the spotted rabbit was sitting on top of it this whole time. Were you reading that? Art skill slightly increased. Stress greatly increased. Pressure greatly decreased. Good. The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh new start tomorrow. Today is August 21st. Jean spent the day drawing, as always. Does she make anything of it? No. But, you know, at least her art skill increases. Alright. So, holy shit. Notice stress. Rest to decrease stress. Okay. Let us rest then. Sleep. Oh wait, no, we need to rest. There we go. You encountered the silver rabbit. Ooh. What should we do? Should we pat? Should we praise? Should we question mark? We can't question mark. Should we brush its fur? It does look a little wonky. Those eyes though. I don't know. Maybe let's brush the fur. Maybe. We'll see. Our eyes met while I was brushing Jihei's hair. Are you looking at me? Jihei was suddenly quiet, sitting quietly on the surface. On the couch. I observed Jihei. Jihei has such long eyelashes. His eyes are really pretty. Beauty moderately increased, stress greatly decreased, pressure slightly increased. Okay. The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh start tomorrow. Today is August 22nd. Went to grad school. Gotcha. Alright, so pressure is low, stress is low. Oh, the black cat is in here. Let's see if we can improve the relation by taking a rest. There we go. Oh, there's that look. Should we play? Pat? Bathe? We stared last time. Didn't like that. Bathing with a cat, probably not a good idea. Let's play. Are you having fun? Are you having fun with that ball of yarn? Such a typical cat. Jisoo sat on the sofa too. Jisoo came over to me with an empty bag of yum yum snack. Yum yum snack. Do you want more? Beauty moderately increased. Stress greatly decreased. Pressure slightly increased. Perfect. I should take a rest. Today is August 23rd. Went to the club room. Art skill increased, as always. I like how bathe made you instantly think of bathing with the cat. No. 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 Okay. Do laundry. Let's do laundry. You encountered the black cat. Let's pat. Pat, pat, pat. Ah. What? Do you like that? I was about to do the laundry when Jisoo came over next to me. Jisoo was warily eyeing the washing machine, which was spin-drying the laundry. It's not dangerous, so don't worry. I think I should only You got that dating sim fever? I'm in it. I'm in it to win it now. I think I should only do her voice when she's speaking, because I feel like that's going to be a lot of a very annoying voice. I don't know, Juggernaut, what do you think? Heart gauge slightly increased. Perfect. Yes, all the things. The day is over. I should take a rest and have a fresh new start tomorrow. August 24th. Went to cram school again. Red text. Red text is not good text. 15 out of 25. I don't know. Why is this one's relationship at 50 points? Damn. Alright. Which one's the lowest? This one. So where's the white rabbit? Perfect. Let's go in here. We need to get all of them. Let's rest. I'm tired. Maybe I should take a rest. I watch the two cats chasing each other. Don't you guys ever get tired? I just when she's speaking, yeah. I need that silky, nervosa voice. Yes, there it is. Don't you guys ever get tired? Beauty moderately increased, so on and so forth. The day is over. I should take a rest. Today is August 25th. Alright, let's go to work. June worked at the gallery. Perfect. Bookmark acquired. Take a rest. Good. Trying to just speedrun our way to... Ooh, I can go to work again. Ooh, but... Go out with someone. But I want to increase the relationship with the pets. And pressure. I should really do schoolwork. But I also need money, so let's go get some money. Good, good. Bookmark acquired. I have no idea what that is. August 27th. Spent the day doing laundry. Good, good. Alright, so. Let's go here, because that's where the white rabbit is. We gotta increase that relationship stat. Silver rabbit. I don't know, should we... I'm gonna pat it this time. Pat, pat. Oh! Oh, you did not like that. No, I lowered it. God damn it. But at least there was lots of green text. Green text is good text. Today is August 28th. Look at this messy ass room. God damn. Alright, so let's go in here. Where the robots are. Damn. Is this the white rabbit? Observe, get close, pat. Let's get close. You're so cute, come here. June is standing in front of the fridge. June is just standing there. Standing there. I think he's enjoying the cool breeze coming from the fridge. Did I not gain anything from that? I got the sound effect, so maybe. Oh shit, my fucking laundry. I will be right back. It's gonna be nice and toasty now. God damn. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, crisis avoided. We're good. We are good to go. Anyways, so how's the stream so far, everyone? Everyone having a good time? Take a little sippy sip. Having a great time. Good. Very good. Today is August 29th. June spent the day doing laundry. Yes, femininity increased. Good. I am at max. Oh. How did I not notice this? Okay, so when this thing is full, y'all gotta let me know. Ooh, tiny vape, yes. Yes, tiny little one. I also have big one. But I like using tiny little one when I'm at computer. Anyways, activities, begin. Decrease the effects of pressure. Yes, relief ability leveled up, good. I was expecting like an actual activity or something. Anyways, 13 out of 25. And let's try to get this one. We encountered the silver rabbit. Perfect. We pissed him off last time, so let's brush the fur. Because they liked it last time. When I saw that Jiha is looking at the tomatoes. Oh, spaghetti it is. The day is over. The day has begun. August 30th. June spent the day doing art stuff. Yep. All good things. Let's try to go for the rabbit again. Let's take a rest. Oh, the black cat this time. Should we try to bathe it this time? Real piss it off. Cat likes being pet, so let's pet it. Why, do you like that? Jiso sat on the couch too. Jiso fell off the couch while playing, dumbass. Are you okay, Jiso? Probably not. Today is August 31st. It's spent the day reading a magazine. Holy shit, something different for once. Oh, Whitey, my stress is all the way down. My pressure is holy shit through the fucking roof. Let's try to take that care of that, yeah. Boop, boop. Hey, the silver rabbit, perfect. Let's, no, it does not lag. You're so pretty. I want to keep brushing your hair like this. Chiha stared at me as I took out the textbook on my business administration. Did I just doze off? Oh, Chiha's sitting on my book. Okay, I'll take a break. My rubber arm! Oh no! Skills are increasing, good. Oh. August
is now over.
School starts next Monday. Back to my usual busy life. Although I did get busy with various activities during the summer vacation too, I didn't expect the 3 months of vacation to pass by this quickly. I can't believe the second semester of my senior year is here already. It seems like yesterday when I first entered school. I'll be graduating soon. I can't even think of what kind of work I would get into after graduation. So I'm planning to take insufficient credits for graduation so that I can attend school for one more time. Bitch, you are gonna purposely flunk? So you can stay in school? Who is paying for your schooling? Jesus. Well, with your dad at work all the time, you probably got lots of money kicking around. Never mind, go for it, girl. You go. You do you. You do you, Glen Coco. It sounds better to be called a college student rather than an unemployed person. This is fair. I feel pathetic purposely delaying myself from going into society. But I really don't know. My major doesn't interest me. Neither does business. And I still don't know what I want to do. But I can't just get a job anywhere either. Others put off their decisions for the future by going abroad to study or studying at a law school. Am I going to end up becoming one of them? I became independent from mom and moved to Busan to avoid the exact situation. I thought that as time passes, I would be able to find my dream and live with passion. I thought I would someday find my calling. This is what I want to do. But that wasn't the case. A long time has passed and I still don't know what I want to do. So that's why I'm even more afraid that I'll be rejected by mom, by society, and eventually I'll be left behind, alone. Another endless route begins tomorrow. And I don't have enough courage to get out of that life yet. Lots of dots. Oh. What should I... you've made your decision. Aren't you feeling a little down? The climax of the game is just beginning. Wait, is it over? Good night, my heroine. I hope you like the present that I have for you. Evil. Fall. This is so sad, I know. Today is September 1st. Okay, good, it's not over. It's only me, Hije. Only me and Hije at the club room today. There are usually at least 4 to 5 people here.
Sonbe.
I can only do one male voice. Hey, Jun.
Hmm?
Hije approached me, scratching the back of his head like this.
Can
I have a word with you for a moment? A word? Okay, sure. I put my hands down and turned to look at Hije. His face seemed a little bit redder than usual. He's gonna ask her out. After 3 long months of waiting, he is finally gonna get that. Hopefully. We'll see. I'm just gonna cheer my boy on. Does he have a fever? Hey Jun, actually. Yeah? He's acting a little weird. Seriously, bitch? Come on. Not even I am that gullible and naive. What's up with him? His face is so red.
선배가 너무 좋아요.
Knew it. I really like you. Huh? He likes me?
나도 네가
Yeah, 좋아. I like you too.
It's been quite a while since we've known each other. Hijae's really nice and sweet, and a great guy to hang out
그러니까,
with. No, that's not what I meant.
그런 의미가
Not what you meant?
그러니까 선배.
What I meant is, I really like you. Huh?
선배만 보모.
When I look at you, my heart pounds, and I wish we'd be alone in this room. Oh, oh, oh.
선배는
You're
청순하고
really pretty and sweet, and you look very much like my first love.
No.
Bad. You never bring in past loves. Ever. Instantly docked points. Don't like him anyway. So whenever I see you, I...
선배 볼 때마다...
I... Wait. Am I hearing this right? Hijae likes me?
선배 이대로 졸업했기
If you just go on and graduate like this, another guy will take you. I don't want that
그거,
to happen.
선배...
Hey, Jun.
전...
I can't give you up.
Please
accept my heart. Oh, Hijae came over and grabbed my shoulders with his hands. Oh, it's getting steamy, boys. What's going on all of a sudden? So Hijae likes me?
선배.
Please think about it seriously.
진지하게 생각해 주세요.
I'll also graduate just
선배,
a year after you do.
장래가 없는 것도 아예.
It's not like I have no future. I'm working hard on my chicken delivery.
배달하면서 돈 많이 모아 뭐.
This man a KFC delivery boy. KFC delivery boy, oh no. Oh no. I'm even going to run my own chicken restaurant someday. Oh no. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see. We'll see. If the D good. Chicken restaurant. See, she... Me and her, same thought process. Leave your future up to me, Heejun. I'll earn a lot of money and make you happy. Hijae will be responsible for my future? I don't want to be just friends anymore. Heejun, I promise I will make you happy. Please, be my girl. Oh no. Was that it? Is it over already? No! Well, that's so sad. I think, yeah, that was it. Well, that was the end of the demo. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I'm going to turn it off now. If you want more content like this, like, subscribe, follow. But anyways, yeah, I didn't expect it to be that short. Holy shit. I thought we'd at least see the animals transform into these hunks of meat right here. Oh, it's the necklace! Yeah! I want him. I want him. Yeah, it was just the demo. Shit.